optimistic cynic. Shit, ho got a hell of a grip. It's never a problem till niggas is piling and bitches they all.
My boy! It's like he's right there. I can't.
Can you imagine if we were parked behind it and I got out and closed the truck for him?
I can't tell him. He's too far.
Because, like, if she starts getting a little bit out of hand, then I'll check her and she'll listen to me. She'll get mad at me, but she'll listen. Like, she loves me more than, like, pretty much everybody else whenever I'm in the house. And I know with Aurora, if it was, you know, if I was, you know, I want to make sure I get it right this time.
Yeah.
By the way, peep the fucking jacket. This shit is gorgeous. So basically what's going on is that you guys know we have been living with my parents for a good ass minute, with the fam, everybody, for a good ass minute. But today is no more. We are going to sign, or at least, well, I am, because Maria's not here with me. I have yet to see it. I'm so hyped. I have yet to see this place. I'm going in there, fucking eyes blind, signing the lease, everything. I've seen a model of a similar floor plan, but this one's on the second floor. Don't know if that makes a difference or not, but I don't know if it's gonna make a difference, but I'm hoping it's not. So I was just like, yeah, fuck it, whatever. We'll just get that. But I have yet to see it. I have yet to walk in that bitch. But I have to go get Maria after I'm done so she can see it. After I see it, obviously. So see how that is gonna be like.
1 hour later.
He gave me the address, obviously. He showed me where it was at. Now I've already looked at it, but we were in the golf cart, so I didn't have the car with me. So now I'm actually physically driving there. Guys, I've seen it. It looks fucking I don't know why I'm so hyped. I guess it's because it's just me. Like, it's just not me, but it's just us. Like, there's no other roommates. I guess that's why it's like it's such a big deal. But then again, buying any apartment for yourself, whether it be with a roommate or without a roommate, it's a pretty big fucking deal. So I just pulled up on the spot. To the right. Ooh. So hard because you guys have yet to see it.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming. Let the rain.
So here is the living room. Windows. This is my favorite part. You guys ready for this shit? The fucking roof. It's fucking huge. I love that the roof is so high. Clearly it's because we're on the second floor that we have, you know, the roof and shit like that. But like, it makes it look so much bigger. Even though it's basically like the same size as the other place. I mean, as the first floor place. This looks nice. We have both ways into the damn dining room. Oh shit, I don't know if I have downstairs because I'm like jumping around. Patio. Oh well, fuck anybody used to it. The kitchen. That's the garbage disposal. The kitchen. Damn. Swift. Got the little pantry right there. Wait, Danny, what's that door over there? Oh, is this door? Oh, you mean this door? Well, I'll show you. Bam! holy fuck. It's literally got two entrances into the damn place. The fuck? Holy shit. That's insane. I've never seen that shit before in an apartment. It's a bedroom. Only bedroom. And this is the closet. I've seen this already, guys. Mind you, I've seen this already, so I already know what the fuck is behind here. I just turn on the light so you guys can see and do the big unveiling. It's literally a walk-in closet that can fit at least, I want to say at least a good fucking 20 people if we're all together, standing next to each other side by side, shoulder to shoulder. This shit is fucking gigantic. Holy fuck. Oh, I can't wait for Maria to see this shit. And then of course, the bathroom. So guys, now I have no idea why the toilet is making that much noise. Well, I mean I do, but I don't feel like getting my hands wet right now. But bathroom is pretty big too. I'm gonna start unpacking some shit, and then after that, then I will go and I will get Maria so she can see it. Alright guys. Bam, got my PIC! My PIC! That's partner in crime, baby. I don't know if you knew that.
Yeah, I
know. So just get out. Oh yeah, I know you don't know where we're going.
Okay, so don't you want to like hurry? You're supposed to lead the way.
Okay.
Good job, first.
Good job, first.
Wow. I like the setup better.
Right? I keep doing that. This is gonna get you. Oh shit! There's two doors. Two doors. It's for groceries too. One that leads right after we get groceries, bam, go straight into the kitchen. Wait. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. She almost fucked it up. Alright, turn around. Look out the window. Look at the tree. Alright. Hey, nobody said look over there. I said look at the tree. I didn't say the other tree. You could fit about 20 people in here.
20 people in my ass.
You could fit 20 people. Shoulder to shoulder. Okay, maybe 10.
Maybe 10.
This is the first time you guys have seen this too. You guys haven't seen this.
Miss Falcon.
Remember I told you the two trees in the middle? Look at that weird ass bug. Are you licking your armpits? That's gross, man. That's gross. That's gross. And then this is the storage closet. Storage closet.
That's a lot of fucking storage.
You got a lot of space.
A lot.
A lot of space.
Nice.
This roof, though.
What I like is all the natural light. That electric bill's gonna be super.
What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to put up all my posters, like I had it in the old place, and set them up all alongside this gigantic ass wall. Now, Danny, how are you gonna get all the fucking way up there? Well, I will tell you guys. See, I got this mini fridge, right? Right? Check this out. See, that only gets me up, but so high. So I added on the hamper some clothes in it to basically give me a little bit extra boost, you know? See if that works. Yeah. I mean, if I die, then you guys know it didn't work. Where's everybody? Useless.